Today I'm going to demonstrate you the peripheral vascular diseases and care for it. So firstly, what is a peripheral vascular diseases? So peripheral vascular diseases are the disease of the limbs where the arteries of the limbs get narrowed due to the deposition of the fat or the cholesterol. This is due to excessive smoking or excessive ingestion of the fatty substances. So here is the patient with the leg peripheral disease. So I'm going to demonstrate you what is the care for it. So first care is do not do the excessive exercises of the limbs where you have the peripheral vascular disease. Like this patient is having the disease in her leg, so do not do the excessive exercises of the leg in this case. So secondly, keep the hot water bags on the area of the deposition of the cholesterol in the arteries. So this patient is having the peripheral vascular disease in her leg, so I am going to put the hot water bag. So this hot water bag will help to reduce the tension or the spasm of the leg, and it will help to dilate the arteries of the legs. And do you smoke more often? Do you smoke more often or yes. Do you eat some fatty substances?
Yes, I smoke.
So thirdly, you should not smoke more often, or you should quit it immediately at all, and this will help to reduce the tension of the arteries and increase the dilation. And the more common symptom is the decrease of the blood pressure in the peripheral vascular disease. So this is how you treat a peripheral vascular disease patient. So thank you.